So for the chin-up hold, we are going to position our hands just inside shoulder-width apart with an underhand grip, so palms facing you. From there, you're going to pull your chest to the bar, trying to squeeze your shoulder blades together like there's a pencil in between them, and you're trying to not let that pencil move. From there, you're going to hold that position at the top for 5-second count, and then you're going to lower yourself back to the starting position.